So I'd like to welcome you all back to another part of Bioshock Remastered. I'm just going to say that if you're enjoying the video so far, then please like, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you have not. So yes, I'm going to continue. Let's go. That was a good intro. Excuse me, I read you before. So Harvest or Rescue, I'm going to... drink the wine. No. I'm going to rescue.
No! 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 Thank you.
You're welcome. Who are you running to? Where'd she go? Oh, she's there.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bones.
Tannenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive.
Well...
if you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Yes, well, I'm not in the business for harvesting demon childs. Anyway, apply, yeah, bland some bandages, don't want to smoke, I've had me drink. I don't know, does this... what's happening? Hello? That was a good tune. No, I don't know. Okay. Cigarettes. Does smoking and drinking help you in this game in some way? I don't know. I'm not going to smoke and drink because that's a bad idea anyway, but yeah. I'm still learning about this game, so yeah. Anyway. Pick up. Yes. Okay, well, I have just purchased some new upgrades from there, and yeah, I'm ready to move on. So, going this way, I assume. Oh, we're back here, okay. What was that twinkle? okay, yeah, I got told...
but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad leak. Report any unexplained water promptly to the Central Council.
Ding! Yes, will do. So, yeah, I got told that I missed a room, which is here. But, yeah, I need the incinerate one, I think. Just, you know, obviously that doesn't do nothing. Electric, obviously that does nothing. But yeah, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to find a way to change the plasmid things. I think you have to change them at like a vending machine or something. I think. There's nowhere I can change them just like this. Can I say that's gold messages? Yeah. If I hold it down, it's just... that. So, yeah, it doesn't really do much. So I'm gonna move on and then hopefully I can backtrack to go into that area there. So yeah, it's just going. The arrow's pointing me to this way, so.
What? You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to little sister and the atom they carry.
Okay, there is another little sister ahead. To get the atom from her, you must deal with her big daddy first. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Cool. There it is. Oh! Ow! It rugby tackled me. Ow! What's the let's go over here, big guy. Go over here. There's a nice turret here for you to meet. Ow.
What's wrong with you, Mr. B?
There we go. Hello. I'm sorry about your big daddy, but I'm gonna rescue you.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Where are you going now? You're running off to. Oh, you're gonna climb up there? What? You said that before. Well, your sister said that before, but it's weird. I need to. Oh, no, not the health. How do I. How did I. Let's play that. How do I. Ah, there you go. That's what I wanted to do. Right.
If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Okay. So yeah, I was just wondering how to.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming. Be there before you know it.
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. Well, that's that, I suppose. But I was wondering how to recharge the plasmid thing. Okay. So, this guy's throwing bombs at me now. Rescued the girl, now this guy's throwing bombs at me. So I'm gonna see if I can catch it. Oh, announcement.
You look like you could use a boost.
I don't feel so great. I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, and sometimes I'm even seeing things that aren't there.
That's just the plasmid blues, Mary.
You
just
need the plasmid blues.
The splicing. Before you know it, you'll be as right as rain.
Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. Me family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Oh, okay. Go to the Fontaine Fisheries. Okay. Yeah, so I'm going there now. So yeah, that's it. Like, this is a good game. Oh, gene bank. This is what I need. Swap gene upgrades. Here we go. This is what I need. Engineering physical plasmids. So, pulse objects. I think if I swap the telekinesis one with the that one. Then I got electricity, and then I got fire. That's more handy than and anything else. So yeah, let's get some first aid kits. Let's get some Eve, and just some pistol ammo for good luck. And then another first aid just to spend all the money. Oh no! I should have hacked it first. Oh. Never mind. Anyway, can I go back to that room now? You have not rescued or harvested any little sisters on this deck. You need Adam from them to become more powerful. You should not leave without getting more Adam. Well, I'm going to come back, so I just want to search that room. And it looked like on the select destination page, wherever, the options were only listed one destination at a time, depending where you are. So I don't know. Am I back? Yes, I'm back here. Right. Okay. Perfect. So let's explore that room. Yes. No. Where am I going? Going the wrong way. This area got pointed out to me from my friend. Who asked if I went down here yet. And I was like, I didn't even know there was a room there. But yeah. Nope. Now I'm going to explore it. Right. So yes, thank you for pointing this room out to me. Otherwise I would have missed it. Maybe I would have missed it. I might have seen it and realised that was an area to go, but I don't know, I doubt it. So thank you innit. Ooh. Hello. Oh. Yes. I agree. Is that near the monster thingy? Okay, I'm going to go that way in a minute. Continue on here. Oh, hello. In the face. It's not gonna trick me now. Not again. Did the first time and then there was a big pistol in the pram, so yeah. Let's search, yep, some more monies. Some cash monies. So I... Alright, I'll keep away from your patience, just be patient. Kind of going that way. Enter code. Incorrect code entered. Okay. it's worth a shot. But, so yeah, I need a code to get into there. That's not scary. Oh. The hell happened? This is not creepy at all. Do I have a flashlight? Well, pick up that in a minute. Let's see anything else first. But yeah, there was someone here, wasn't there? Okay. Right, I completely overlooked this because look, it is the code 0451. Right, I completely overlooked that. Okay, so 0451. There we go. Oh, goodies. Is that section to get a hint if you are stuck. Oh, okay, nice. Machine guns, nice. PV, yeah. Ooh, hack tool, yes. Need hack tool, and these are just shoes. Oh. Oh, puck. Yeah, there we go, need that. Okay, there we go, got that room, right, and we're ready to move on. Is it somewhere on the floor? No, it's just reflection. But yeah, okay, let's go. Oh yeah, go into, the pod thing. Yeah, let's go to that, other place and to, start exploring there, because I think I've done everything here. Do I have... first aid, 20, how am I going, 3 of each, okay, if I had 40, I'd buy one of, but yeah, I'm going to save up the monies for a little bit. I've got, I've got a good chunk of ammo, not that one, not that way, I mean, got a good chunk of ammo, so yeah, just make it count. Oh, hello. Well, oh, wasn't expecting you to be there. Right, defeat the thing after multiple deaths, so my undefeated death streak is no more. Alright.
You have shown kindness to my little ones.
Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
The rod will be inside a teddy bear at Gatherer's Garden. Okay. Ooh. Can I pick up this gun? No, it doesn't look like I can. That'd be so cool. Right. So I need more monies, I need more health, I need more everything. because... No, I didn't mean to shoot it.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
You're able to get up there. There you go. I don't need to swap anything. Just... Oh, no. Okay. So, what's over here? So I didn't really come down here. Wait. Yeah, I was pointing me to go that way. Okay, so let's go this way. So I don't want to miss anything. It's quite big, this place. A nice big room. Oh. Okay. Oh, is that where I just came from? I think so. Person there. Hey, can I not hack this? What? Why didn't it not let me hack it? That was cheating. It didn't let me hack it. Ah, shit. Oh, that was close. Yeah. Ooh, hello. Of the first aid.
And one day the gentleman stopped
speaking. Female Spicer. Okay. I will drink some, but I won't do smoking. No, not drinking and smoking. Knock. Okay. Knock knock.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the Fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Hmm. What was that?
Who's what?
My friend, you are fucked.
Oh. Let me in. What? Oh no, is it, oh Jesus. Is this the lady we saw at the beginning? I don't know, I can't remember, but she's after me. Some fierce, what? Oh, is this okay. Deactivate. No, I don't want to deactivate. Shoot it. Shoot the lady. Which one?
Things too tough for you. You can have your belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the Fisheries.
Oh.
Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Okay, well, yeah, sure.
Grown man jumping a ghost. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Got work to do, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, maybe next time, because, yeah, I think I'm gonna end this recording here. It's been fun. I've had many, many deaths, so, my death, non-death streak is now over. But, yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the videos so far, and as always, if you are, then you know what to do, like, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you have not. So yes, until next time, thank you for watching, and goodbye.